like kitty cat quick on a bouncing puck that's moving at you about 5 miles an hour, but he had to be there. What an opportunity for Radek Foxa. Wowza.
Here's Radulov back in to the circle. Backdoor Sagan, a shot. He scores! There was no missing that one for the Stars. They've tied the game at one.
This is such a great play by Alexander Radulov. When he carries the puck into the zone, he temporizes a little bit. And by just wafting, takes it, then wafts, eats a stick up, and then zings it 75 feet across the rink. Just that little delay, little pullback, that holds the netminder. He finds the seam. Tyler Sagan's not going to miss that. Bang.